Leash Canine Training, Dover, Delaware. Today I am introducing this beautiful 8-month-old Rhodesian Ridgeback named Lucy to our 2-week board and train program. Lucy comes in with a pretty good understanding of basic obedience. She knows how to sit and lay down. It's just she doesn't do it consistently or in new environments or around distractions. She pretty much does it on her own time when she wants to. Also, her mom complains about the high energy level that she has at home. There are also 5 young children living in the same home as Lucy, so they kind of feed off of each other's energy and they're just running around all day. Lucy is jumping on the kids, accidentally hurting them, you know, knocking them over just because she's excited. She chases the kids around, tries to steal their food. She does a lot of the counter surfing, just a lot of typical puppy behaviors. So throughout the next 2 weeks, we're going to address all those issues and send her back home with amazing skills and obedience. But before we get started, let's see what her current level of obedience looks like right now. Lucy, come. But again, mom is looking to get some consistency and have Lucy do her commands in any environment when asked to. So we're going to go ahead and get started. Check back in 2 weeks.
Is in the building, nigga.